Look, you knew that we were waiting for it. We politely stood back to let those people leave, and then you just jumped right in here.
Well, you won't make that mistake again.
Frasier, forget it. We'll wait for another table.
No, we won't. This isn't about the table anymore. It's about the erosion of common decency. Sir, when you treat me this way, you encourage me to be discourteous to another, and so on, and so on.